Okay, so just had a minor recording blip. Wasn't recording while we created the high poly for the last part, but that's okay. You guys fully understand how it works. Basically isolated this, high poly this, or edge looped this first, subdivided it, then this part, and then this part. Very easy. You guys have basically seen like several hours of this already, so we kind of have the basic idea. So next part is kind of molding it all together and making sure that everything is in one unified piece now. So let's start moving on one at a time. We've got our low poly save here, and we've got our high poly. So let's start tackling this high poly. And then what we can do is we can combine it all together. So let's make sure this is all subdivided nicely. We'll increase the views. You can see edge loops are in and what happens once we apply them now. So let's apply subdivide and the edge split. You can see now it's nice and subdivided and very detailed. So once we move on, we'll hide this, and we'll start slowly doing this for everything else. Applying, apply, apply, hide. Making sure that's all good. Apply, that's gonna take some time. That's gonna also take some time. And apply, hide. This is just basically adding the math and adding the geometry to all of the pieces. Can really see how much geometry it's creating. This guy can probably fix it up quite a bit. We can move this to one. Yep, that's gotten rid of quite a bit, and can increase the segments. We'll put the segments at two. Yep, and that looks like it's cleaned it up already, so no need for that. So we'll apply the bevel and the edge split. And it's just, you can just see it's applied all the bevel and everything there. Done. Hide you. I know that's good, so we'll hide you. This one should be fine also. I just like to give it a quick check to make sure everything's subdivided properly. And hide. Great, okay, so we've got that all done. Now let's move on to actually, let's bring it back. And what we're gonna do in the next video, I'm just gonna get a few things set up, is we're going to combine it all into a high poly, and we're gonna combine all the low poly, and we're going to actually be ready for baking in Substance Painter. Very exciting.